Welcome to Triveni Memorial CK Secondary School online classes. Today we are going to start with our GK. We are going to start with our GK chapter, that is chapter 5. It is a class 3rd chapter. Be punctual. Punctuality is an important quality of a successful person. It enables a person to complete his and her task on time. Write on the habit that shows punctuality and cross out the ones that do not. So let's see the picture, students. So here in the picture, the boy is waking up on time. It is a right punctuality. So you have to tick the answer here. Now we go to the second one, not completing your homework on time. So it is not. You have to put cross on it. Now the third one is being on the time to play with your friends. It is a right habit, students. Now we go to the fourth one, taking a long time to get dressed up for school. You have to put cross for this, because taking a long time to get dressed up for school is not a good habit. Being on time for exam is a good habit. Making your friend wait for you, it is not a good habit. So we have completed with our 5th chapter. Now we go to the 6th chapter.
That is, what do I do? Good manners are our beauty and the sign of strength. Write what you could do in the given situation using the given clue. As you have seen here, students, clue box is given. You have to just find the perfect clue looking at the picture. When somebody gives you something, you say thanks to that person. The second one, when you cough or sneeze. As you know, students, whenever you cough or sneeze, you have to cover your face, cover your mouth. When someone is going to appear in the examination, you have to wish good luck or best of luck to him or her. The next one, before entering somebody's room, always take permission, students. When you are in an hospital, keep silent. When somebody comes to meet you, you have to greet that person, you have to respect that person. So students, we have done with our 5th and 6th chapter. See you in the next video. Till then, stay home, stay safe.